Yeah, happy. Obviously, been out for a long time now. Been happy to obviously get back with the lads, feel like being part of the group again, and hopefully just be able to help the team to obviously get some wins and obviously just do well. Yeah, obviously, it's never nice to get injured, but obviously it happens in football. I've took my rehab well, I've been doing everything I can, so now I'm back, I feel good, so hopefully I can just get back where I left off, really. Yeah, obviously, it's been hard. First time I've ever been out with my knee, so it's been hard, obviously, just getting through it. But to be fair, like, the physio department have been top-notch with me, and they've helped me get me back, and I feel strong and I feel sharp. So now it's just hopefully down for me, to me, to do what I can do in training, and then obviously just give the gaffer a headache to get back in the team. Yeah, obviously, I've been working with Hodgie the last couple of weeks, and he's seen now how much I just want to get back and play football. So obviously, I'm back now doing what I love, and as I said, hopefully I can just help the team and help the club to do well. Yeah, to be fair, I felt fine. As I kind of give that a lot to the physio department, the fact I've been out for so long, and now I've been back, I feel like I'm right back in my stride. Obviously, naturally, there's a few things I'm going to feel rusty with, but in terms of my overall fitness and overall, I feel good. So if called upon by the gaffer, maybe, whether it be this week, next week, whenever it be, I feel like I'm ready to make an impact and get back where I left off.